help me find the right words to say to get us back on.